Hayley's comments is 106 pounds.
I think that's actually 0.095 pounds. It's going up and down, but it's about 0.1 of a pound.
Hi guys, welcome to the Butterfly Aquarium. All we ask is you don't pick up any butterflies, but if they land on you,
please don't open. If you have any questions, please ask. Oh, good girl, Sarah. What do you think of it, Sarah? Does it tickle? Did it? Hi, butterfly.
I've got a butterfly on me.
Supercontinents before this one.
Mm-hmm. did all the plates drift apart then?
Yeah, they drifted apart, continental drift, and they drifted into the positions that they are today. This was the last supercontinent.
That's amazing.
The Himalayas formed by two continents clashing against each other. So the Indian subcontinent was Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, and Burma. That was the Indian subcontinent. And they collided with Asia to make the Himalayas. And that's how mountains are formed.
What other mountain ranges were formed like this?
Lots of them.
Awesome.
Making an earthquake.
How do you do that?
Jumping
in this. Okay, keep jumping, Ryan. Keep jumping. We're seeing what you're doing on the seismograph. That's a big earthquake.